And a double shooting erupts in Olney. One woman was shot in the head, a man shot in his leg. So far, no updates on how either victim is doing. The shooting happened just before 3 this morning on the 5800 block of North Lawrence Street. Police say the suspects are 3 juveniles. It's not clear what exactly led up to the shooting.